Steph, you know you can talk to me, right? About anything.
If there was something to talk about...
It's just... You haven't been yourself lately. You're working crazy hours, dodging calls. We're your family. We're here for you, you know?
Citizens of Haven, do not touch those dials. I have a jam-packed show for you, going all night long. Of course, I'll keep playing you the dopest music in all the land. Of course, I'll answer your calls and your futures. And, of course, I'll update you on the saga of the record store Devil Cat and my futile attempts to tame her savage heart. But first... But first, another track. Okay, work mode, go. Sometimes, this thing is the only reason I come to work. Get it together, Steph. Best foot forward. Man, what do I even say? Fuck you, app.
yourself. Running through the
This is what it's come to. Bribing my cat with drugs. I might have been a little optimistic about the demand for these. Fiona was right. This game rules. Seriously thinking of how to make a session happen. Found this just dumped in a corner. I'm hoping the wiring's still good. Hope the last person who used this remembered to clock out. We can't afford 15 years of overtime. Mom? The whole town is rubble! It'll hit our house soon! I'm taking shelter, but I love you, okay? Mom! Mom! It's fine. Don't need to deal with it right now. No matter how many times I clean it, I can't get rid of the smell. I should probably stop sourcing my daily caloric intake from this table. Oh shit. I need to give this back. Violet gave this to me on our first date. Kind of made up for missing Pride. At least at the time. The campaign's kind of on hiatus right now. Can't afford them yet. You can't just let customers pluck up all the good stuff. Backseat bingo. Why does that sound familiar? But wait, there's more. Looks like some vigilante justice to me. Let's see what Ethan does with that. Sometimes I stand here and gossip about myself. Gabe forgot to put professional in quotes. This filled up like a week after I printed a new one, which is one of those good problems. So glad I decided to hang on to this monstrosity. Thanks for calling KRCT. You're on with Steph.
Hey. Hi. This is my first time calling, so sorry if I get it wrong.
Hey, don't worry. There's no way to get it wrong. Just tell me what's on your mind.
Right. Thanks. Well, I played on my high school soccer team last year, since all the rec leagues here stop at age 16. And this girl on the team is just, I don't know, the worst. Like, I know I'm awkward sometimes. I'm not, like, a cool girl. But that's no excuse for her to torture me like she does. I don't want to stop playing. Soccer is the only thing I've ever really been good at. I guess what I want to know is, I want to stand up for myself, but will that turn out well? Or should I just call it quits now?
That legitimately sucks. Let me see what I can see. Boom. 16. Bullies are the worst. Especially when they ruin something you love. What do I tell her? She rolled pretty high. All right. Ready to hear your future?
Yeah. What is it?
For a while, all you can do is hang on, and it sucks. She puts you through hell. But one day after practice, you find her. Bawling her eyes out behind the bleachers. And despite yourself, you can't help but ask her what's wrong. Before long, she's spilling her whole life story, all the little hurts she carries with her, and you realize they're a lot like yours.
That sounds almost impossible.
I know. You keep thinking that, even as your conversation stretches past the 2-hour mark. Eventually, the two of you become inseparable, and your bond strengthens the team.
I mean, sounds nice, but I kind of don't buy it, you know? No offense.
Well, if it helps, I've been there.
Really?
Yeah. Middle school, high school, I thought I'd have to move away to make it stop. Kids like this girl of yours have a nose for what makes you different. They sense weird and they get their claws out. But if you figure out what makes you weird and embrace it, arm yourself with it, you take it out of their hands and into yours. They're left with no ammunition. For me, it was coming out. For you, who knows? But whatever makes you weird is also what makes you a badass. Trust me.
Thanks, Steph. That does help. A lot.
You're welcome. And thanks for calling. Man, it's almost like we're a real radio station now. Haven't been on top of my game lately, I guess. Psh, Kasha, you're still cool as hell. Aw, I was kind of pulling for Steph, too. As long as bands keep putting out actual records, I'll keep trying to sell them to actual customers. Chore. Just get it done. Gotta grab this from the CD section. Wow, I really don't want to do any of this. Been a while since I've worked on my song-ish thing. I've been tinkering with this one for like half a year, and I still don't know what it's supposed to be. I like it, though, so far. Might sound pretty dope with a breakdown, right? Oh, and a vocal track. Maybe I'll really bring that epic victory vibe in the breakdown. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the rest of this for the new employee, assuming I can get one. Oh yeah, I should add a tally for yesterday's match. That game took a lot out of me. But then, they all do.
Watch and learn, Steph. The master is about to go to work.
Aw, that's adorable. You think you're the master?
Prove me wrong.
That's the plan.
Hey, you got something on your face. Oh, no, never mind. That's just what your face looks like. Okay, but seriously, you really do have something on your face.
Just shut up.
You found shame after losing to me yet again. Maybe your cat just doesn't like losers.
She's nobody's cat, fella. She bows to no man. We have that in common.
Well, maybe she should come over and play then. She can't be any worse than you.
Any other day, just like any other fucking day. Gabe! Gabe's a great friend. More importantly, he's got booze. When I'm done here,
I'll close up the DJ booth and call him. Gabe, listen. I want to drink until I can't feel feelings. Think you can help me out? I'll be right there. Fuck. Damn it, Mikey.
Really glad we could hang out tonight. Like I said, this time of year for me, it's, well, you know.
Yeah.
Damn. Why am I such a downer? Come on. Let's see what monsters and trickery you have planned for Elamon to breeze past this week.
You're on. I just need to do a few things to get set up. Okay. Where were we? Haven't gotten much use out of the screen in our virtual campaign, but I like having it around. I need to check my notes.
Hey, take your time.
We playing or not?
Shh, Wells is coming. Penis!
I think Chloe and Rachel are playing their own game.
No. No. Pass me the nerd dice.
The what?
Pass me the D20, D10, and D4, please.
Sure thing.
I'm gonna bash this Hydra's head in with its other heads.
You got this.
Everything okay?
Just some memories.
Good memory or bad memory?
Is there a difference?
I know what you mean. Sometimes the most painful memories are from before all this shit went down.
I wasted so much time being jealous of Chloe and Rachel. Whatever they had, I thought it was perfect.
And now?
I feel so fucking guilty. that I spent even 1 second being anything but appreciative that they were in my life. Even the people I didn't like, I didn't have to be so, I don't know, judgmental, I guess.
Just because they're gone now doesn't change who they were. You really think you did anything wrong?
I didn't do anything right.
You ever talk to Chloe?
No, I hear she's off the radar like me. The two wandering weirdos.
Look, Steph, what you're feeling...
I'm fine. Come on, let's keep playing.
This thing grows more every session. My comm sci professor called that scope creep.
Let's see what horrible surprises are in store for you in the next room.
Bring it on. Fuck! Water seeping in!
Roll for perception.
This storm is biblical. Why hasn't Drew called back yet? Anything from your mom?
She'll be fine. My house is safe. You know what isn't, though? Your position. You're surrounded by enchanted skeletons, and your HP is fucked. Now roll. Fuck. I'm sorry. This was a bad idea.
It's cool.
Yeah. No. I don't know. How do you deal with the thoughts that won't go away?
What do you mean?
You know, about Drew at the end?
Oh, like picturing my brother being crushed to death by cinder blocks. Wondering if it hurt, if he had any last thoughts.
because I'm such a car wreck of a person, you can't look away even if you want to.
Is that really what you think? Fuck. Steph, I've taken a lot of shit from you over the years, but this... I need you. That's why I keep coming back. In high school, I didn't know who I was without being Steph's best friend. And now when we hang out, it feels like I'm bringing that part of myself back from the dead. I need you because I'm not strong enough to be my real self without you in my life. That's it. It's pretty fucking dumb of me, huh?
Mikey, I'm so sorry.
I know you are.
It's not just you that makes you feel any better. I do this shit to everyone.
It doesn't, but continue.
Ever since Arcadia Bay, it's like the moment I start to care about someone or some place, that's it. It's a matter of time before I find something wrong. And I'm out.
Maybe that's okay. Maybe being a wandering weirdo is your destiny. Like Elamon, adventure will always find you.
I never thought of it that way.
Hey, that's why I'm here.
I don't deserve you as a best friend. But I promise I'll do better. Because the truth is, I need you too. Now will you quit stalling and take your damn turn? Just because Elamon's totally screwed doesn't mean you get to distract me all night.
He is? I think you're forgetting about the protection amulet I got off that Cyclops last session.
I don't forget anything. And don't think I don't have any Halloween surprises planned for you.
Ooh.